I don't like sagging. Yeah.
I'm suburban.
So what about now? What about now?
What about now? Smash? I told you. 1, 2, 3, baby. Come on.
Damn, man. You know what the fuck going on? It's your boy stxmade-ern. It can hit Z, it can hit Chops and everything. And we pack with another video. As you see by the title, your boy Chopping Up. I know it's not November, but can you take me to the chin? Obviously, I'm not a virgin.
Hey man, hold up. Before we get in there, loud quality in the beginning for the first two clips, cause my mic was fucked up, so I had to use the audio from the camera, so loud.
But you know what I'm saying? For the content, for the people, you know the vibe. But this all started a couple of months ago, back in February.
I saw you over there. And I was wondering if you could take my free card. What's wrong with that though? What's wrong with that? It's just a card though. I don't give it for free though. I don't give it for free. It's okay.
What do I have to do?
You gotta earn it. Trust. I gotta learn to trust you. Like, it takes time. I gotta get to know you. All of that. If I don't give it for free, it's really valuable. Perfect. I appreciate it though.
Alright, so now that you are caught up, it's a little different, you feel me? I was doing a, would you take my V card with an actual V card? I'm gonna show y'all the card in a second, probably middle in the video. But anyway, let's get into this. Good. Stay from me.
Get me stuck in this bed.
Hey, what I know, right? You know it's not November.
No. I wouldn't let it be just anybody for you. I'll be somebody for you. No.
Hey, here's your boy Drop Station.
Lashana.
Alright, so you ever heard of No Not November?
Yeah.
Alright, so I know it's not November, but is he trying to give me a chance?
No.
Damn. And she answered fast like fuck, like she knew I was on some dumb shit. Bro, plus she got cameraman laughing like, bro, isn't he supposed to be my man's? And lastly, like, bruh, is he not 20, bro? Like, mom, is this something you're not telling me?
Wait,
you are very young for 1, 2.
No.
I got a man, 3, I see. So,
like they say, you win some and you lose some. On to the next.
We were tired of the L's, man. I had to come back and get a little fresh, as you could tell, like, you know what I'm saying? But before we get into it, let's talk about a new business that my partner just started that we getting into this. It's called Cheat Sheet. It does homework answers, research papers, essays, slideshows, all that, starting as low as $5, bro. So get at my boy Cheat Sheet VI. That if you live local in the Virgin Islands and you need some help and you're feeling like, you know what I'm saying, tap in with it, Cheat Sheet VI. Let's get it, bit.
What's your name?
Kayla.
Hey, Kayla, Ari. So you know what November be?
No, baby.
So, no, it's not November, right? Uh-huh. But is he trying to take my virginity?
No.
Why not?
You know my type.
Female.
Alright, man, so the movie is kind of dry today, dawg, so we gotta go to the bowling alley and see what's up. Oh, it's a Friday night, but it's dry as fuck, so let's get in there, but let's go over there. I'm gonna catch y'all over there. How you stay, your name?
Sarah. Johnny Shaw.
Here's your boy Drops, that little louder than y'all, so allow me. But y'all know, but No Not November.
No
what? No Not November.
Yeah? No.
Well, hey, Question is, I know it's not November, but is he trying to take my virginity?
Negative.
Period.
Well, maybe it's just because you're ugly.
How are you?
Nah.
You good?
Good, man. At this point, I'm crossed as fuck. But I'm still doing it for y'all, though. Hey, you stay your name?
Johnny Kwa.
Hey, it's your boy Japs. Question of the day is, you rate me 1 to 10?
Rate you 1 to 10? How old are you?
As an adult, I grown.
You grown?
I know you put that arrow, but nah, say no more. We're gonna leave it at that though. Hey, 7. Hey, so what's 7 in your book?
Huh?
What's 7 in your book?
What's 7 in my book? It's like, right?
Take
like,
it.
Right?
Take shit. Yeah. The next question, right? Is, I know it's not November, right? But if it was a virgin, would you take my virginity? Why not?
I don't think so.
She would just want me to stay a virgin?
I mean, if the Lord wants you to stay a virgin, he gonna let you stay a virgin. He ain't gonna bring you, he's not gonna bring you my way. I feel like
dying. Y'all not 20 yet, y'all.
I appreciate
okay,
it.
Okay, what we doing?
Hey, stage your name.
Fancy Sugar.
And you will send your Instagram, is
it? One Love Fancy Sugar.
Hey, but so follow her.
One
but,
Love Fancy Sugar.
So, all right, so the question of the day is, which one do you rather? You rather a man with locks or with?
I kind of like the locks because, like, you can kind of wrap them around when you ride them. Like, joke them like that.
Bitch!
But, like, a nigga with webs, you can't do nothing but slap his head. You know what I'm saying?
Need some milk.
You know what I'm saying?
Okay. All right, so me and the bro got a question between both. So we want you to rate us 1 to 10 real quick.
Rate y'all 1 to 10?
Yeah, by appearance.
By appearance?
Yeah, by appearance.
Y'all cute. I mean, I told you I'm trying to get my groove back. You see the gray hair?
Yeah. It's beautiful, though. Beautiful.
Look.
Black beauty.
I'm going to rate all young studs a 10. Period, because you know I'm trying to. But you got hair though. Come on. Okay, never mind.
Next question. Would you smash your passing?
I'm gonna smash.
Because
listen,
so we'll smash our
Stella
passing.
Trying to get a. I'm gonna have a 3-way. 1, 2, and 3. Period. When you get
a
this
foursome?
Old. When you get this old, you don't give a fuck about none of that. Because, I mean, what train? Look, y'all not going to ever forget me, period. Okay, I'm going to teach y'all something. Next question.
Would you smash your pass, man?
I want him to put his pants up, though. I don't like sagging.
I ain't bad.
Yeah.
I'm suburban.
So
what about now?
What about now? Smash? I told you. 1, 2, 3, baby. Come on.
All right.
Choo-choo.
Hey, one more question. You ever hear something called No Nut November?
Who?
You ever hear something called No Nut November?
No Nut November?
Yeah.
No. Y'all can't get a nut this month?
Yeah, the whole of November.
This whole no hand, no nothing.
Yeah.
I don't think y'all like lived up to that. I think y'all failed.
The question is, if I was a virgin, would you take my virginity, bro? I think I already don't know the answer for that.
Are you a virgin, honey?
No, if I was.
Yeah, boy.
If you was.
Y'all already know the answer to that. I'm trying to go.
This is my last one, check. But are you here with No Not November?
See? No Not November.
Well, question is, if I was a virgin, right, mm-hmm. Would you take my virginity?
How you like me, but you ain't give me $1 million?
Don't play with me.
How you want me to take your virginity, but you ain't give me $1 million?
$1 million?
$1 million.
What?
You need to leave.
But I like that kind of give it gold, they got it.
Them people who be trying to get their green card, they don't want $1 million.
Why are you crying?
So you trying to get a green card?
I'm listening. In case the feds watching, I belong here.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now. Stop the cap. Like I get $1 million.
What about half a mil?
Happy birthday.
What the fuck?
Hey, no. Man, what
half a mil is crazy, dude.
You ain't walking with me.
Half a mil is crazy, dude. Can I do that for?
Looks like you're no nut November going into December.
So, this is my face for all the niggas that still go out there.
This should literally be illegal, bro.
There's no way. There's no way. There's no way. You just gotta go and catch them, man. When they come, they come, man. They gon' come, for sure.
So when it's your time, it's your time, man. It's your time, man. You see? Good shit, man. How we out?
Alright, I'ma fuck with you.
Alright, bro.